authenticity to your integrity, authenticity, responsibility, and enriching. Let that become your bio memory. Only then the need for the external support will disappear. Need for food, need for love, need for energy from outside. All three are bondage. Need for food is the bondage with the physical world. Need for love is the bondage with the emotional world. Need for energy from outside is also a bondage in the spiritual world. That is why at one level, Master leads you to the formless form of Him, where the energy is experienced from the very source. Your own Atman is experienced as cosmos. Anyhow, now don't bother about the spiritual bondage. That way you can be freed in last moment. That's the last bondage you need to break. First break these two bondage. Need for food and need for love. Bring integrity and authenticity into your thinking. Your bio memory will stop asking the need for external sources. You may think, how can I tell you? When you bring integrity into your thinking, you will realize the constant tiredness, constantly feeling lack of energy is also a negative weed in your inner space, which is responsible for you eating. Whenever you feel you lack energy, you start eating. The idea of lack of energy is nothing but a negative weed, which you need to take it out through integrity. Even hunger, I tell you, hunger is the negative weed. Human beings can live without hunger. Sorry if I offend your logic, but what I am saying is true. What I am saying is true. With integrity, when you are thinking constantly, all the air you take inside will be converted as energy, prana. Please listen. All the air which goes inside, if it becomes energy by your bio memory, by your muscle memory, I tell you, you don't need any other source of energy from outside. Your breathing will be very deep. You will have such a strong experience of fulfillment. Only thing you need to do with this Nirahara Samyama, somehow breaking some obstacles mind brings. Listen, mind will not bring directly the obstacle like I am feeling hungry and all that. It knows. If it says I am feeling hungry, I am tired and all that, you will not listen. It will bring some other obstacles only. It will bring something else only. But in the heart you know, you just wanted to push it some more time. Inauthenticity always comes like a Ravana. Ravana did not come as Ravana to take Sita. He came in a disguised way as a beggar, as a Rishi. So your inauthenticity also always comes up with some reason. Something else, some other cognition. Please listen. with integrity, when you start practicing, you will weed out even hunger. Hunger and sleep is nothing but lack of integrity to your soul, to your consciousness. When you are in integrity with your consciousness, suddenly the hunger and sleep both disappear. Your sleep will be just samadhi. Even if you have little hunger, it will be just to run the body. Maybe once in a week you will feel like eating. The physical hunger, no animal has breakfast, lunch, dinner. Do you know any animal which has clear breakfast, lunch, dinner? Once in a week, when they feel hungry, they go out for hunting. Even if they hunt more, they leave it, they don't dump inside. And you will not see a single animal dying out of obesity, even elephants. Have you seen obesity death in elephants? If you are integrated with your hunger, it will suddenly disappear. Whatever remaining little is there is negligible. Bring integrity to your hunger.